goal of the highest order. Take a bow. And here now is Hernandez. He's cutting off the supply.
Here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, but there's still plenty to do from here. He hits it so well, though. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a great strike.
Pressing like that will help the cause. And now waiting to pass.
Here's the replay, and he shows great awareness to play this through ball. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one foot in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
Promising position. Juniors have the ball once more. At half time, and the making home advantage count, I think it's fair to say. Stuart, your thoughts?
They look like scoring every time they go forward. The positional rotation, the ability of players to run with the ball, and the passing have been brilliant. Let's hope to see a similar display in the second 45.
Roach. And there it is, we've reached the halfway mark here at Loftus Road. Underway here, and Fryker Juniors know full well they've got to show a significant second half improvement. And back now with Hernandez. It looks so threatening, but the danger averted. And a struggle for the Spicy Boys to keep the ball. It's cut it out. Distributing it well. Possession keeps on tempting now. They stopped them in their tracks. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Good ball over the top. And strong play here. A switch of play now. Hernandez has it. And they give him back possession easily. Just have to make sure they don't get caught on the counter attack. Could be troublesome. Just couldn't get it through. Decides to shoot. Couldn't bother the keeper with that effort. Roach. Perfect tackle. Nice looking move, this.
Can the owner of the green car that is blocking up the emergency exit please return to your vehicle and move it as soon as possible? Thank you.
Attacking intent shown by Fryker Jr. But they dealt with the direct throw. Hernandez has it. Espinosa with it. Good work for the Spicy Boys to win the ball back. he knows he's on his last warning after that one.
I don't think it warranted a yellow card. He made a genuine attempt to play the ball there.